The USA women's basketball team continued its long and historic dominance over the rest of the world on Saturday with a 101-72 blowout victory over Spain to win the gold medal at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio. Team USA started off a little slow, missing 5 free throws and were leading by just 4 points after the first quarter. But by playing stingy defense and led by Diana Torres and Maya Moore, Team USA went on a 20-8 run in the second to end the first half up by 17 points. They never looked back, pouring it on in the third and then coasting in the fourth to win by 29 points. Things to know: unbeatable since 92, having now won 49 straight games since their bronze medal finish at the 1992 Olympics. The USA basketball women's team is the most dominant U.S. Olympic team of all time. The U.S. women have now won 6 straight Olympic gold medals, a feat that in only group sports, just the U.S. men's basketball team and Indian men's field hockey have achieved. The 4-time Olympic trio, similar to the men's team, the women's U.S. basketball team has a star-filled roster. But unlike the men's team, the women's team has plenty of Olympic experience, as Sue Bird, Danica Catchings and Diana Torres have played in 4 straight Olympics for Team USA. The trio are now winners of 4 gold medals as well. But a 5th gold is not in the cards, as the 2016 Games will be the last Olympic experience for Bird, Catchings and Torres. None better than Torres from behind the arc. Torres is now the best 3-point shooter in Olympic history. Already the American record holder for most threes in a single game with 6, Torres knocked down 5 3-pointers against Spain to extend her record for the most career Olympic 3-point makes with 71. And with 32 made 3-pointers at this summer's Olympics, Torres now also has the record for most threes in a single Olympic Games. NBA players took in the dominance. NBA players like LeBron James and the legendary Kobe Bryant tuned in to watch the U.S. women's team win gold.